Hello guys, I am Yogi and we will discuss on the topic of we are wasting a lot of food every day, but we are not means using it at a better way. We are just throwing it, but we should use it at a better way. Like means we are eating some oranges and we are wasting its peel, but instead we can make its face pack by making its powder, and we can use it means as a face pack. It is healthy, cheapest, and it's healthy also. If we are eating potatoes, we are also throwing its peel. Instead, we should eat by baking it, or it will be healthy also and it will be good also. If you are suffering from loose motion, drink the rice water. It will be healthy for the loose motion and it will be good also. It will be control loose motion. It is the best medicine at our home. A few hundred years back, a chef at South India had made a dish, awail, named awail. And it was made by waste food vegetables. It was the order of his king to make the dish from waste food. He had made the dish from peels and all that things. And it was a good dish. And generally people eat that dish at special occasions like on birthdays and in weddings. At last we can use watermelon seeds and mango seeds for the mouth freshener also. 20% of what ends up in our landfills is food. Sustainability by not waste the food. Or you are not a foodie, so you can also collect the seeds of vegetables and fruits. As I have collected 130 seeds of a fruit, and I have planted it to a jungle. You can also do it. And instead, you can take the peels and waste of the vegetables, and you can mix with water and juice it, and also give to the plants and trees at our surroundings. And also you can make a manure also. 20% of what ends up in our landfill is food. So we should not waste food. Instead we should use it other ways like this, and practice sustainability by not wasting food. Thank you.